always think about that student who is the most vulnerable in our district. They don't have the luxury of making the choices that the adults do. They're really depending on us. What we're doing is really building the foundation for their lives, and that has the ultimate importance. And so for me, that keeps me energized and invigorated about the work. My personal story and why I work in public education today is really about the power of public schools and the impact that my education has had on my life. I was born to a teenage mother in a small, rural southern town. And when my mother, who was the oldest of 13 children, the first in our family to go to college, people were very proud of her. And when she was a sophomore in college, it was unexpected that she would find herself in an unplanned pregnancy as an unmarried mother. But my grandmother, who had been widowed the December before the April that I was born, really encouraged my mom and said that she would take me in, even as she had five children under the age of seven in her household. She said that she would raise me so that my mother could continue and finish college. And my mom was able to do that. In fact, she graduated in 3 years. And my grandmother, who only had an eighth grade education herself, really demonstrated in her sacrifice how important education was for us and for our family. So many of the teachers, I think, looked at my experience coming from a poor family, a teenage mother, and having gotten to school without having learned all my ABCs and 1-2-3s. I think that they didn't necessarily have high expectations for me. The power of two highly effective teachers really changed the trajectory of my life. And I often think about, where would I be if I hadn't had those two teachers, if my mom hadn't looked and sought for a public school where I would be pushed to my full potential, where folks would have high expectations for me regardless of my background. And frankly, those 2 years set the trajectory that led me to go on to be the first in our family to be able to earn a doctorate degree. I have undergraduate degrees in engineering, and I know that having two great teachers going to a great public school resulted in me being able to define for myself what is success, and to be able to have these opportunities that I've had in my life. And as a career changer, it never left my mind as I pursued other professions that public education is really at the heart of what makes a difference for kids and for communities. And so that's why I come to this work as someone who's lived out the full promise of public schools.